A forum hosted by WCMU Public Media put a spotlight on student activism during the Vietnam War. Central Michigan University alumni who participated in anti-war demonstrations in the 60s shared their stories of what happened then and their perspective 50 years later. Go to WCMU.org to watch an archive of the forum and learn about future engaging events from WCMU Public Media.